So our first open mic reader today is Gary Turchin. Gary?
I guess this means I have to decide what I'm going to do. Okay. Funny. We'll go funny. This is a poem, excuse me, called The Dream. I dreamt that I was dreaming, that I was being dreamed. I woke and found myself asleep. At least that's how it seemed. I couldn't tell the day from night, up from down or more. I couldn't tell if I was real or just a metaphor. Was I what I thought I was? Was I what I thought? Or were my thoughts a web in which my dreaming mind was caught? Back and forth, this argument persisted. Mirror, mirror on the wall, of what is real consisted? Is it always spatial? Does time function as a force? And is outside of both inside some mystic kind of source? All this puzzling and perplexing left me puzzled and perturbed. My subjects were now objects. My nouns were being verbed. I'll pinch myself. That's what I'll do. Prick myself to see if what I am perceiving is illusion or is me. And so I pinched. And pinched again with naught but truth to gain. And there through my deluded state, I felt a piercing pain. Ow! I'm real. I must be stuff. The pain is here to tell. Unless, of course, it's possible to dream the pain as well. I'm mad. I must be mad. I cannot pierce this veil. And all my pharmaceuticals have gone to no avail. But one more pinch, I promise. Once more, hard and true, I gathered, crimped, screamed, enough, and woke up black and blue. Yes, I dreamt that I was dreaming, that I was being dreamed. I woke and found myself awake. At least that's how it seemed. Thank you.